According to the Tompkins County Sheriff's Office, one person is dead after falling into a ravine. It happened Wednesday in the town of Lansing. 18-year-old Alexander Travis slipped and fell from a waterfall after hiking.